Aw, yeah. Did you guys see that? Did you guys see that giant? And it couldn't hurt me. I love giants. I think that they're, like, one of the coolest mobs in the game. Right now, just we're in the nether here in our blaze farm. And yes, I finally got a rare drop from a zombie pigman that was a helmet, and that wasn't a sword, so that's nice to know that it works now. So I've constructed this little thing over here to give you a certain amount of protection from blaze. And it's actually going pretty well. We almost have a stack of blaze rods. And yeah, I wish Notch would put giants into the game, like legitly, which would be really cool. Like Herobrine too, but it's not an actual mob. So right now we're kind of collecting some blaze rods because I need blaze powder to turn my ender pearls into eyes of ender, because soon we're going to want to find the stronghold. Not necessarily go to the end, but I just want to find the stronghold and explore it, which will probably take more than 2 episodes if it's a big one. So yeah, I think this is actually enough. Let me just get these last few blaze over here, and then we're going to head back to the village. And yeah, but before we start looking for the stronghold, I'm going to want to do that with my friends. So I'm actually just going to do other stuff for now until my friends go on, which might be the other half of this episode or might be a whole other episode. So what I have planned right now is to try to get all the colors of wool, because because it's nice to have every single color, and just to say we do. So I'm quickly going to get these. I'm going to use fortune since I don't have silk touch. So let's quickly get these since they're easily available. Is that all? I think that one over there will get 2 very quickly. Oh yes, this is also useful for potion making. Actually, quite a bit of glowstone around here, except those are floating. Those are available. That one's floating over lava, and this one has a staircase up to it. So let's quickly get this. Okay, very nice, very nice. Let's get all of it and leave none behind. Okay, perfect. I think that's a fair amount of glowstone right here. Okay, so yeah, I'll head back to the village now, and ooh, that's pretty good. 2.5 stacks of glowstone. So so I'll head back to the village and go get the dyes for the wool, and then we can make colored wool. So yeah, and then I'll see if my friends go on so that we can go find the stronghold sooner or later. Okay, we're back in the village, and I made an iron golem because the village, since all the villagers have died, I think there's only like 1 or 2 left, and they're not spawning anymore or breeding. So I just made him here to have a bit of company. He can't escape because the water blocks are only 1 block and the doors are only 2 high, so he's trapped. And he's a very friendly golem. So, hello. Hello. Okay, so What we're gonna do first is we're gonna try to get all the colors for the wool. I have made eyes of Ender. That's all we got. 46. I think that's pretty good. We have brown, light gray, and black and white. So we're gonna try to shoot for the colors. So what we're gonna do here is I'm not gonna use all of these actually. I'll probably only use like. Let's use 8. Okay, and we're gonna mix these. We're also going to need a bunch of other types of. Let me think. I think. What level is this? Food? I think we need cactus. Yeah, we need cactus, definitely. And we don't need cocoa beans. We can make cookies out of those another time. Because we already have brown wool, so that saves us quite a bit of stuff right there. And lapis. We're gonna need lapis too. So let's quickly do this because we're gonna need blue. I am forgetting something though. I can't remember what it is. Let's see. Blue, green, yellow, red. Okay, I'm forgetting something. I know what it is, but I don't remember it right now. Let's quickly just cook this cactus here. Okay, so we have yellow dye. Oh, that's actually, I forgot it turns into 2, so that way we have 16. So we should actually get a bit more cactus and a bit more lapis just to have 16 of each. Okay. Whoops. That's good enough. Let's see, and 8 more cactus. Yes, we have ink sacks, but we already have black wool, so I don't think we're gonna need that just yet. I'm just gonna try to make a few of each color, not a lot. And then once we have one of each color, then I'll probably start making more bunches of them to have at least one stack eventually of each color. So yeah, let's start mixing these. We can make orange. What else can we make? I think, nope. We can make purple. I think you can make let's take these for now. Come on, one more. Man, this iron golem's really annoying with the doors, but I forgive him, so nope. Okay. We have cyan dye. I don't think you can mix it again. So those are the primary dyes. These are secondary dyes. And I think that there's way more. I think you actually have to mix with bone meal, some of them, to get the light. So that would be in the food section where we have all the bones. Here we go. And we can make. What can we make? What can we make? Nope. Actually, I'm gonna make just a bit more of these. Just to have more. I need purple. Because we're gonna mix them. So I think you can make. No? Okay, am I doing something wrong? I think I am. Okay, I'm just gonna check on the wiki quickly just to see, because I always forget the combinations. I have potions down now. I like know every single potion, what you need for it, and everything. But dyes, I'm just not very good at this, remembering all this. Let me just get back in a quick sec. Okay, got it down now. I was mixing the wrong ones. It's not the secondary, it's just actually the primary colors. So yeah, I'm just gonna make 2 of each. So we need 2 pink and 2 green, And I think that you can actually make, magnetite mixing purple and pink, I think. Yeah, purple and pink. So let's quickly make one more of these. And blue and red. We got this and this. And we get magnetite. Perfect. Okay, I think that's all of them. I'll double check later just to make sure I didn't miss any or anything. And now let's go dire wolf. So, I'll quickly put bone meal here. And let's do four of them. So, four, four, four. Man, that green's very fluorescent. I like that color. I'll probably build stuff with these another time. Four. Four. And four, we have quite a bit, actually. So I'll probably make more another time. But I'll need to get more dyes, definitely. Okay, let's 1, 2, 3, 4. Brown separate, and let's put these in a nice order here. Let's see, that probably won't fit though. So, just try this. Pink, magneto, purple, blue, cyan, light blue, lime, green, yellow, orange, and red. Okay, let me quickly check if this is all. Yep, that is all. We have all the wood right here. So, very happy about that. That worked out good. I'll probably make a bit more of each. I want to attempt to have, first let's try for 16, and then after that we'll try for 32, and so on. So I'm just going to probably make all of these into dyes. So, just to have extra. And yeah, so I'll quickly do this, see if we have enough, and then I'll show you guys all the wool when it's finished. Okay, right now we're currently in the sheep farm I made last episode, or the one before it, I can't remember. Collecting some wool because we ran out of wool, and like we need more to be able to finish all the colors. So I think this should be good enough. Let's get out of here, and we'll be making the last few colors of wool. So let's quickly go do that before the sun sets. So yeah, I have a gray sheep in there, a brown sheep. So it's pretty good. Not that I would need that much gray or brown, but yeah. So let's quickly go back here, make sure I don't get lost like last time. Okay, the desert's over there. Hello, little wolf. Ooh, cave. I don't think there's anything here, is there? Nope, okay. Let's get out of here quickly. Is this another cave? Funny mountain formations. Strange, strange, strange. Ooh. Ooh, big hole in the ground. I'm not going down there today. Maybe another time if I remember this is here. Okay, I have to go quickly because it's almost nighttime. Hello, other little wolf. Yeah, so got almost all the colors. I mean, I have all the colors. I just got almost all the wool I need. And good amounts. The thing I made here, not long ago, the grass has actually been spreading pretty fast. It's already almost halfway there. Not that I would really make much progress with one sheep. And did it leave? Is it gone? Nope, it's still here. So yeah, I had to cut down some cactus because we were running out of green dye. And he's on the pressure plates. Get a bit more cactus. Perfect. And let's go up, up, up. Okay, so here we are. How much I need? 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that will give us 8. Perfect. Okay, and now we have to dye 8 of these, and then put all these away. Okay, we have 12, 12, and 12 left, and I need to find a way to get these all done. So, 12, 12, and 12, awesome. Whoops. Okay, and we have 16 of every single color. At least. So we have pink, magneto, purple, blue, cyan, light blue, green, lime, yellow, orange, red, white, light gray, gray, black, and brown, which are all the possible colors, I think, that you can get from in wool. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I'm happy with that. So, yeah, there we have all our wool, and I think now I'm going to see if I can get Dextar to go on, and we will begin the search for the stronghold, at least just a small search, maybe throw a couple of the eyes of Ender. Don't want to lose all of them in case I die, so just leave some there. I think 14 should actually be enough. And I'll go see if Dextar can go on, and we will begin our search. Okay, I'm back here, but it appears that Dextar. Well, I'm waiting for him to answer me, so I'll see if. He'll be able to do this. We're just, let's start. Okay, 1 second. I think that he might be able to. Okay, it seems like, both Dextar and Skyline are available, so.
Nope, it's just me. Fuck you!
Oh, Skyline.
Oh, shit, he didn't die.
Okay, so we're gonna throw our first, Eye of Ender.
Okay.
See where it goes. And.
Yeah, okay. Astronomo! Holy crap.
Okay, where'd it go?
I don't, I think it went here. Somewhere. Oh, here it is. Got it. Oh. Ow! Ow!
That's what pushing me down.
Why'd you just kill him, man?
I was at like 2.5 hearts.
You're wasting my time. Like, come on.
What time do you have?
Okay, so Dextar is back. Let's throw another Ender Pearl once we're out of the village. Follow me, guys.
You do that, I'm gonna put my shoes back on.
Okay. Put your shoes back on. We're going to the top of the village here, which is the direction the Ender Pearl went. So
I lost my pork chop. Where'd it go? Oh, there's my coal.
How can we kill the Ender Dragon right now?
We're not going to the end though. We're just gonna find the stronghold first. We're not prepared to go to the end.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, let's see where this one goes.
I lost my, pork chop.
What? That way? No, don't despawn. Okay.
I get that stronghold in my village.
Did it hit a cactus? Yes, I think it did.
Check one.
Wait, it went back to the village, so that must mean that it might be somewhere near here? I don't know.
Or maybe.
Well, it landed somewhere over here, so let's,
No, it's over here, man.
Where?
I threw one of my own.
Okay.
Oh, no!
It's on the roof. Just make a one-way pillar up. There.
I got it.
Okay, throw it again. Let's see where it goes.
Okay.
Back this way?
I don't know. Like, I think the way you throw it is the way it goes.
Okay, throw it.
Pretty sure that's where it goes. That's pretty sure how it works.
I don't think so.
Where'd it go?
Up here. Oh,
oh
man.
Good job.
You get it.
I got it. 360. Over there? Okay.
Yep, it's definitely going this way. So, let's just go a bit farther this way, and... Yup, it's this way. Okay,
oh, yeah,
let's
just
go.
To tell you, my sword's almost broken, so...
That's okay. I'll give you mine if you need to.
I have two. So
you throw it? Okay.
Yeah. Over
let's
here.
Follow this.
Oh! I got it. I caught it. Look at this.
It, like, goes through you.
Where'd it go? Mine. Oh!
No, don't hit the cactus! Oh, okay, good.
It will hit the cactus. Oh my god, look, snow. Lovely.
You got it?
Like, ow, my knee.
No.
Where'd it go?
Oh, crap. Oh my god, beta hole. Hey, I found the beta. Ow.
Oh, I did too, I did too.
Wait,
did
you throw it? Where'd it go?
Dextar found the same beta hole, I think.
Looking in the same one?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't really want to glitch out right now, but you know what? I don't see anything except, like, hey, if you dig down, there's, like, this black area. No offense, but, there's, like, this little dark area.
Okay, just doesn't matter. Just, re-log in if you got that, and, let's... Okay. Do you have an enderpearl?
Yeah, I have an idea. There's something here. Give me a second. You keep exploring, I'll catch up with you guys later. I found something here.
Okay, sure. Let's go skyline. Do you have the enderpearl, or did it break?
I'm not sure. I think it's not.
I don't know, do you have it?
Yes, I knew it. There's something here. Hello?
Underwater pool? That's all?
I don't know. Hey, look, it's an indoor pool. Awesome. There's a fountain here, too. Look at that fountain.
Okay, come on, guys. Let's keep going.
Okay. I wonder why mobs haven't spawned in there, though. Pretty dark.
Okay, let's see.
Give me more torches.
Where'd it go? Where'd it go? I can't see it.
I got it.
Oh, that way. What?
Five.
We were just there.
No, we weren't.
Yeah, we were.
Wait, okay,
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 throw
wait.
It again.
Tree, give me one.
Yeah, it's that way.
So it's definitely somewhere in this mountain.
There's a spider spazzing out right above me trying to kill me.
That's okay, leave it.
You son of a... God. Ow! Do a lot of damage for a little guy.
Uh-oh. I accidentally threw one. Where'd it go?
I don't know. Oh no! Wouldn't dark wood make dark wooden plank?
Yes, it does, but it doesn't matter if you make something with
hey,
it.
Hey! Who the hell cut this tree?
I don't know. Probably skyline. I don't what? Cut my trees like that.
Damn it! If you're gonna cut a tree, cut it all the way, man. I don't want, like, pieces of tree floating in midair. Okay. Where are we going?
To end up, bro. Okay,
where'd it go? I didn't see it.
I'll check.
Where are we going?
It says this way again.
Well, I'll check the other one.
Is it going nuts, or what?
Yeah, it's
like going in different directions depending from where we throw it.
Mine's going that way. Okay, just
throw it, skyline. I'll watch.
Where'd it go?
I saw it. Where'd it go?
This way.
It's going that way.
Somewhere over here.
It's over here. Here, I'll throw it up in the air again. Where'd it go?
It went back
that's
over it. There.
What the heck? It's like going back and forth. It's like
you're right here. You
can't decide where to go.
Because it's not flat. Like, the height differs. Okay, I'm gonna go. Let's go over here, because at the desert, and let's see where it goes from here.
All right. Hey, Tony. Ow, my knee.
It goes this way. Yep.
Okay, I need food. I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna die.
Do you need food?
Yeah, kind of.
Here.
Ay, you took... Oh.
Okay, it went this way, guys. Let's go.
And give me one.
Where'd you go?
Uh-huh, it glitched inside. Uh-oh.
Dude, what is this? That's beautiful. What is this? Oh, this is nice.
I think it got stuck inside there.
I'm gonna kill the wolf.
This way.
What if 500 other wolves come by and rape you?
They start attacking you if you hit one, you know.
Yeah, you know. You're screwed now.
I don't know where it went. I think it went somewhere around here. I don't see it.
Went somewhere where you can't see.
Okay. But it was definitely going this way, so go up here and into the tree.
Yes, the stronghold.
Oh, there, it fell.
Tree. Yeah! Oh, come on. Jump up! Oh, come on.
Okay,
let's... Jump up there, there we go.
Keep going, peoples.
Hey, Jar, have some food.
Yeah, some one food. Second. I think it went on the tree here. Here, take one. I dropped it.
So,
this way. You guys here?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna throw it from here again.
It went in the tree.
Nope.
I got an eye.
Okay.
Now I have two.
Throw it.
Wait, is that the pack that's gonna kill me?
Throw it. Okay.
There it is.
No, it broke.
The tree.
Ow.
Oh, I tried to hit the tree.
No, the tree's, it broke. Like, it didn't go in the tree, it just broke.
I see a beta hole again, and yo. I think there's a dungeon down there. Oh god.
That's okay, we have found enough dungeons for now, okay? Like, we gotta keep going. Over here. Let's throw another one.
Oh my god, another beta hole, holy crap.
Oh, you threw two?
There's like, another beta hole right here. Oh my god, oh no. Okay, I think I found the ravine that you were exploring earlier. It's like right underneath us.
Let me throw one.
I need food.
Where'd it go? It went back. Okay, that means that we're probably getting close.
Why?
Because if it goes back, it means that we passed the place.
God, I need food.
Wait, we're getting close. We're really close now.
Okay. Too bad you can't eat coal.
Why would you want to eat coal?
Because it probably tastes like chocolate. Dark chocolate.
I don't think coal tastes like chocolate, man.
Really?
Okay, we only have one left because I lost that one in the tree.
Gerard, wait.
I'll get it.
Tell them if you find it. I'm going to throw the last one over here. Actually, over here.
I'm going to be a hero and save that ender eye. Holy glitch. Oh, low lag. Oh my god. Lag spike.
No.
Yo, Enderman.
Yeah?
We're having a whole bunch of lag spikes here, man. Or at least I am. Oh wait, no, it passed. You sure you threw it in the tree? I don't see anything in the tree.
Okay, mine popped over here, so... Let's put a torch over here, which is the last place.
Let's dig down.
And...
Where are you guys?
Over here. I see you.
Where?
By the water.
Oh my god, I almost fell in that hole.
Okay, you can dig if you want. What I'm gonna quickly do off camera, I'm gonna run back and try to get a few more ender pearls, okay?
Alright.
So, I'll be back as soon as possible.
I found something.
What?
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna start making. Okay,
I'm back here with a few more eyes of ender. So.
Look at this tree. This tree is beautiful. Oh!
It went back here. Oh, man. No, Skyline! I told you, you stupid! Hello, why'd you die? Oh, wait, did my Skype call hang up? Or something? Well, let me check that. Okay. So, Scapegoat's on 2 now?
I died.
Not in? What?
I died.
Why?
Because I fell.
I told you not to. That's why I don't want to let you do that kind of stuff.
Gerard,
oh, no! Gerard, I'm here.
Yeah? Do you want me to,
Oh, come on, I had extra shots.
Okay, do you want me to get you over here?
Not yet, I'm just gonna go get some supplies.
Okay, tell me, okay. I'm still trying to look for the exact spot of the... Wait, I think it's right over here, maybe.
Dude, my client is, like, derping the fuck out. I don't
Yo,
know
we found it, we found it, we found it. Guys, we found the stronghold.
Already? That was fast.
No, I think it's over here. In the water, so...
Hold on, let me just put some shit away. And, stop. Okay, I got some food, I got some buckets. I don't need that. I don't need that. Away.
Right here.
Alright.
Do you have, something to put down?
No, I died.
I'm having speaker problems. I can't hear you guys. So just give me a few seconds, and if I can hear you guys clearly again, then I will talk to you guys again, okay? But until then, you guys can keep talking. I am gonna wait for this thing to pass by, alright? Why did this tree? My god, this tree.
Oh, this is crazy.
More so, you keep talking, and I will continue the house, okay? Good deal? Good.
Okay. Yo, Gerard.
Yeah?
TP.
Okay, one second.
Hot. Oh my.
Well, I'm a high horse with diamond armor.
What, you made yourself diamond armor?
Yeah.
Well, we're not going to the end, though, so...
Yeah, I don't care. I was gonna make it anyway.
Hey, no, I'll leave the water, because that's our only way to get back up. Yeah.
Oh, I hit something. Ah! Come in here. Nothing. Just some iron. I'll grab it. Yeah. I'm gonna make some torches. Hold on.
Oh man, this is spilling.
That's what
she said. Yo, just get out of my way, I don't wanna hurt you.
Oh, you got violence. You got gang rape.
Circumcised.
Ew. It's so disgusting, Miller.
Yeah, I know this.
Aw, yeah, baby. Ew! Stop it, you bitch!
I said don't go there.
It's fine, man. I don't care if I die.
You're fucking kind!
You guys, seriously, please. Oh.
Hey, there's wood here.
Okay, I have found the stronghold, ladies and gentlemen.
Can you,
especially
can
ladies.
Aw, oh, yeah.
Can you take me to your pet? Oh, no, I found the stronghold.
Where are you guys? I can't see you.
Oh, whoops. Wait. No, don't TP me to you yet. I'm
it's Enderman. Out. Shut up. Okay. You suck.
How hard?
Very.
What the hell?
Ow.
Ow, fuck. Suck. Fuck you. Ow.
Don't fall in the lava. Oh, I actually... The water that fell, it like made it obsidian. Check that out.
Okay. These stupid shit called, dick fuck.
Silverfish?
These stupid silverfish can suck my balls. I hate them so much. Oh my god, silverfish. Do you want to get raped?
Just break the spawner.
No, don't break it. Oh, you can make the best like XP farms, man.
No, those are like so inefficient for XP, man. Like seriously. Okay, yeah. The library's right here with a big lighting glitch.
Yeah. There's a chest in the library.
Yeah, but they only have books, so.
Oh, I'll take that. I need books.
Hey, Enderman, where'd you put the iron armor?
On the last floor.
Okay.
Alright, I made a staircase down. Oh, dude, it's a broken one! Ew! It's a broken one!
Yeah.
She's a
but
broken
that's what? Okay. Nasty. Deal with it, okay?
Nasty.
Broken what?
It's a broken stronghold. It's like mixed in with a cave. Oh, cool, a button. Hey, I found the library. Oh!
Yeah, I found it too.
Alright, I'm gonna try and find that chest.
Okay. Oh, well, I found a chest. 3 apples, 3 bread, and an iron pickaxe.
That's not very good, except for the apples. Those are good. Although you can find those in NPC villages better, I guess.
And I found the jail cells with all the iron bars. Don't break anything, okay? Just explore.
Yeah, dude, dude, the only thing I'm breaking is the cobwebs, because they're really fucking annoying.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. Okay, I found a really wrecked part of the stronghold, and I think it's the main part, okay?
Hey,
I found the chest in the library.
Whoa, yo, another chest.
I found the
chest. Yo, TP me to you, I'm fucking stuck in the hood.
Okay, I got apple, bread, and 3 diamonds.
3 diamonds? What the fuck? I didn't know diamonds were in these things, what the hell?
Hey, Enderman, can you
dude, I found the fountain of wisdom. I found the fountain of wisdom, boy. That fountain of wisdom.
Thank you.
Okay, wait, here, take this iron pickaxe, okay?
I'm down here. So.
No, get up.
Fuck is
I hate silverfish, they've been sucking.
Okay, let's go this way, man. Follow me.
Silverfish? Yeah, silverfish suck. I hate them so much. Wait, are you recording right now?
Yep. Of course I am. Okay, this is huge.
That's what she said. The team
but it is!
It was like synchronized. That's what she said, synchrony.
Get over here. So those are all lit up.
I never thought you'd say that.
The two most messed up people in this game.
In this world, there are two. Oh! I found a hidden place, man. Holy shit. I found hidden stuff.
I found a huge place. With lighting glitches and stuff. Okay, that's a dead end. Let's go down.
That's what she said.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah.
You sounded like you just had some argument.
I just got sucked the fuck off.
Okay, yo, let's go back. This is, I think we've explored everything that there is here. Let's go back to that center place where we were.
I won't be finding you in the next 10 years, so I'm just gonna be looking around.
Okay, just look around for yourself on that side. Light it up well. Wrong way.
Yeah, I'm lighting it up right now. I have tons of torches on me, so...
Skyline.
Whoa, lighting glitches.
Skyline, yeah, this way, towards the chest, where it's the empty chest. We're not gonna go that way, because it's sort of wrecked. Let's go this way first.
Oh, I found zombies. We got zombies.
So this part is a dead end, and... oh, good. Over here. This way. Found stuff. Whoa. It's in the middle of a ravine, you know?
I know. I figured that out. There's
okay.
Like crap sitting around.
Sky, there's nothing over there. Let's check this out.
Damn, what the fuck is this?
Dude, nothing. Like it just goes around in circles. Let's go.
Dude, there's like cave systems branching off of cave systems branching off of cave systems.
Wow. Okay. Tell me if you find anything, scapegoat. So, I'm gonna go over here. We're gonna try to explore these wrecked pieces. I see gold down there. Skyline, do you mind going to get that? Skyline? Okay, seems like we're having Skype problems. Anyways, I'll just keep doing this. Ouch.
Terrence, you there?
What happened?
I don't know. I crashed. Like, heavy crashing.
Yo, Skyline, get over here. We're still exploring stuff, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so that part's totally wrecked. This goes around in circles. There's nothing over here, is there? Let's go. Let's go check this.
If we die, it's your fault.
I found diamonds!
How many?
I'm not sure.
Is it
three ore? Diamonds for me, because I found a diamond block. That.
You found what?
Oh, I found naturally spawning diamonds.
What, you mean ores?
Yeah. And I found gold.
Do you have fortune?
Yeah, I have potion. I have three instant healing 2 potions. On me right now.
That's what she said. I found a chest.
The hut is done. That sounds homosexual.
Four bread. Oh shit.
I love my... Yo, I enchanted a new sword. Sharpness 5, fire aspect 2.
Wow. Oh, more gold.
But it has no looting, so it's kind of disappointing.
I got Skyline. More gold.
Over
I
here.
I got more gold, so I'm happy.
Skyline. Wait, this is a dead end? Let's go this way. Am I out of torches? Oh wait, I can make more. I have coal.
Do you have sticks?
Yep. I always carry sticks and coal around. Over here.
Oh my god, my throat is burning.
Oh, another chest. Awesome. Gold, 1 gold ingot, and redstone. Okay, you get that, Skyline.
Got it.
What's over there? Do you see anything?
Bitch.
Down? Okay, let's come, follow me. We missed a... Oh, yes, this is the center of the stronghold. If you get to the fountain, scapegoat, that's the center.
It's like fucking broken.
I know.
Sexy, and I know it.
It looks like there isn't anything over there. Check here.
Oh, Jim.
Did you fall?
Yes.
You disappoint me.
Of course I
did. This is really cool. If it was in perfect condition, this would be so awesome. Skyline,
hey,
get back up.
CP.
No, just get go over here.
Alright, I'm grabbing some of these fancy blocks.
Over here, Skyline. Oh, I see your name tag. Is that you, Scapegoat? Yep, it is.
Oh no! I activated the horde!
Over here.
Oh,
over here.
Shit, I activated the
Skyline.
Horde again.
Skyline, we have...
Okay, I'm good.
Oh, no, it's a dead end. Never mind.
Yeah.
Ah.
Okay. Where are you guys? I don't see you.
We're in the center. I see your name tag. You're, like, over there.
Wow.
Whoa, quiet.
Okay. Wait, okay, I'll be at that.
No, our whole group is leaving again.
Oh, man. Skyline, give me your stuff, then.
Shit.
Okay, whatever. I think he left. Staircase
all
up.
Alright, dude, I'm getting some of this mossy cobblestone, like this fancy mossy stuff. Looks really nice.
No, you're wrecking me. Okay. Okay.
Nothing. This is nothing in their grandma's anus.
Can you please be quiet? Whoa, are there 2 libraries? I think there are 2 libraries.
Really?
Yeah. Look, I found the second one. Because I can see the first from here. What's that noise?
Someone doing some construction work.
Whoa, a map? I got a map in one of the chests. Oh... Map. Oh, this is the same one I filled in before.
Oh, baby!
Yo, Scapegoat, where are you? I hear.
I'm in a cave, but I'm, like, right near the stronghold. I can see it from here. Like, I'm just right off the stronghold looking if there's anything else, but I don't think there is.
I can see a chest over here.
Oh god, that really hurt. Oh my god, that hurt a lot.
Enderman, GP.
What?
Ender, GP me.
Ender boner, GP me. No, okay. I don't need a TP, don't worry. Oh, that diamond armor just saved my life, like, twice. Almost, like, died.
Oh, hey, back skeleton. At
ow.
The fountain?
Skeleton, fuck you!
Hey, be nice to my skeletons.
Alright, skeleton, fuck you. Die. Oh, yeah, you die. Shit. Oh, I see your names. I see your name. Thanks.
Where are you? Let's get back together. Wait for scapegoat.
I'm trying to swim. Motherfucker, swim, you fat piece of garbage. Where are you? Gone again. What the hell?
Yo, where are you, scapegoat? We're waiting for you.
I don't know where you guys are, but I'm lost as hell, man.
One second, let me TP
I'm
you.
I'm really, like, I'm not, like, the most messed up. Oh, here, I think I see the library.
Your shit.
I found the first library back.
Okay, then I know where you are. Okay, yo, guys, follow me. Dextar529, okay, skyline, gonna... over here. It's right
I'm
over
just
here.
I'm breaking bookshelves.
Okay, wait, are you? Where are you?
Alright. Ah! Balls. Oh no. This is bad. Ah, okay, there. I'm good. I'm good again.
Where are you?
I'm kinda just flooding shit.
I'm looking for you, and here's the other
library. Oh, dude, I found. Oh no, dude, this is the second library, or a third one even. But I'm in a library. I don't know which one.
Well, obviously not the one we're in, okay?
Yeah, I'm in another one. There's a chest. Let's see if it's empty. No, it's not empty, so it's another library.
Okay, Skyline, where are you? Get back here. Yo, let's go find, scapegoat.
I have no idea where I am. I'm like,
I don't either.
But there's torches everywhere.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Oh, ow. Okay, that was weird.
Don't just stand there. Leave the game, man. You're gonna die. Yes, yes, go.
Fuck my thing. Dude, he can't hear you.
Right, okay. Yo, Skyline, follow me.
Up again. Oh, dude, someone just came home to my house.
Hello? Are you gonna leave?
We're recording at the moment.
Oh, man.
No, she wasn't home. She was, like, out. I don't know where she was. But I came home and she wasn't here, so... Ah! Dude, this is gonna be a nightmare. Hey, I found a chest. Empty.
I think I see your name tag. Don't move.
Here, I'll look for you, too. Oh, yeah, I see you guys. Yeah, you're right here. Hey. Hello? Yeah, I see you. There you are. There you are.
Alright. Was the chest empty?
Yeah, the chest was empty.
Oh, yeah, then I've been here. Okay, this is the way back?
Yeah, this is where I was coming from.
And that's the library, and we came in over here, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So.
The end portal.
What is that?
I don't know what it is. Ask your grandparents. I don't know what it is, really. It's some sort of ancient demon taking over my soul. I don't know what it is, seriously. I really have no idea. I have no clue what it is. Wow. This ravine is sexy. Holy cow. This is pretty awesome over here. If you want to look at this ravine, holy crap, holy. Damn!
How'd you get up there? Oh, there.
Yep, son.
You know what I haven't seen in this stronghold yet?
Oh, I found a
You know, the that round thing with the thing in the middle? With the chest on top, that wooden platform. I'm not sure what it's called.
Yeah, that? Yeah, yeah.
We haven't seen one yet.
Oh, I found more diamonds!
No! Man, guys, I should actually start caving now since the stronghold's in all these caves. So, but that's not going to be interesting. So I'm just going to stop recording here. I think this has actually been quite a long time. And yeah, so. Because this is a huge stronghold. I bet there's still places that we haven't explored. And. Oh, man. Keep falling.
Woohoo! Hell yeah, kill all those skeletons with my bow.
Wait, I see stuff here. Is that something? Or is it not? Nope.
Dude, this cave here is really, really good. I'm serious.
Oh, look at that ravine.
Yeah, I'm down here. This is where I'm finding all these diamonds, man.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, lighting glitch.
Oh, lapis. Perfect.
Dude, I have so much lapis. See, I can give some to you, man. I have like 9 stacks or 10 stacks of lapis.
I don't know. I just have like 2 stacks of blocks of lapis.
Yeah, I have like a stack and a half of blocks.
I don't think you're in the same ravine I'm in.
Oh, really? Oh.
The one I'm in is all dark. Oh, wait. There's a second one. They intersect. Ouch.
Diamonds are running out. No!
I think I found... I don't even know where you are.
Oh, I found a glitch. You know, those where the chunk is stuck?
Yeah?
Well, I'm stuck too.
I don't know.
George, did you cheat me too?
1 second. I'm stuck. I can't do anything. Ah! 1 second. Oh, I disconnected, reconnected, and now I'm someplace else. Oh, I'm lost. I've got no idea where I am.
I don't either.
Okay.
Hey, look, lapis.
Give me.
Look at that, lapis lazuli. Sweet. I need that. Not really.
Okay, 1 second, 1 second.
Tons of stuff here.
Really? My inventory is like almost full.
I've already found 16 diamonds.
Oh, there you are.
With fortune?
Yeah, with fortune. Which is the equivalent of about 10 diamond ores, I think.
Possibly.
Oh my god, dude, I think I found another stronghold.
GP,
what do you mean another?
Dude, I found, it's not lit. Like, this whole, like, part of this, stronghold is not lit.
Okay, 1 second, let me TPS.
Yeah, it's dangerous, though, because there's lava, like, everywhere.
Can you go someplace where it's safe?
Yeah, there's some, yeah, wait a minute, let me just search it up a bit. Let me just look around.
Just go someplace where I won't die.
No, just wait, I'm just gonna search it. It's like really cut off. It's like cut off in like 5 or 6 places, so I'm not sure if it's safe.
I think we're gonna end this episode here just because this stronghold is way too big. I'm probably gonna go mining around here right now. So yeah. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna rage quit.
What the fuck? Dude, I just saw some of the funniest stuff I've ever seen. You know, like when the door is like on the button, when there's a door with a button in the stronghold.
Yeah.
Dude, I just like went up to one, pressed the button, and the door broke and fell into lava.
Wow. Because there's nothing under the door.
Fail.
Yo, Skyline, could you at least give me my stuff? The stuff you took.
Are you taking?
No. Because my inventory is going to get seriously full with all this. I'm actually collecting some iron bars. Whoops, man. Ah! I'm destroying the stronghold. Oh, man.
Whoa! Open cave!
Ooh. Oh, okay, I can hear you guys now.
Awesome.
Yay! What happened with your speakers?
I don't know. They just suddenly got all super, 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 super buzzy.
That was weird. I don't think it's your speakers, though, because this happens with all of your speakers.
It's not the speakers, it's you.
It's your face.
Very. Okay, whatever. So I think I'm gonna end this here because it's actually getting pretty long. I think. Judging by the time I've been on.
More diamonds! More diamonds!
No! I hate you.
Shit! God, that was dangerous. Holy crap!
Okay, I think I can join you guys again.
You're just ending the recording, though.
God damn it!
Calm down, man. Like, come on.
Dude, I already made up for the diamonds I spent on the diamond armor.
Are you serious?
I spent diamonds on the diamond armor. I already have enough to make up for it. I have 27 on me.
Where are you guys?
Well, they're back at the base, but I'm still looking around because I think there's stuff around here still, and I was right. There's like tons of diamonds. Oh!
Can you please not be so loud?
Dude, that's not even loud. I'm barely shouting. I just went like, ah!
That was loud. Your microphone picks up a lot.
Oh, yeah, well, turn it down.
No, because then I can't hear anybody else.
Look it up on Wikipedia. Whoa, random creeper. Hi, how you doing?
Okay, if you guys see some chests, please do not take stuff because it's my stuff. I'm just, my inventory's full.
Okay, I don't know how to get out.
That's what she said.
Just dig a hole up. Is someone dying? Who's dying? Someone's like suffocating.
She's suffocating. Whoa, hi.
Hi.
Hi there. You just showed up over here. What the hell?
I wanna, like, get to the base!
We can just TP. I'm out of torches, by the way.
I'm not OP, am I?
No, but Gerard can TP you. I'm just lost, so I'm just kinda just wandering around and gathering diamonds and stuff.
Oh, I can't do it. Oh well.
Ow.
Oh, God damn it, my heart stopped!
That was very loud. Please do not do that again, or I will kick you from a distance.
whenever a creeper comes up, you can't stop me from screaming. Right?
I'll kick you from a distance.
Hey, another one.
Oh
my god, come on.
What are you doing?
Silverfish, please.
I don't know where I'm going.
Just go anywhere, man. Anywhere. Doesn't matter where you go.
Yo, man, I'm just collecting blocks now.
I don't even know where I am.
I'm gonna TP in a minute.
Just, go up.
Go up?
Man, my inventory's full.
Yeah, dig a one shaft up. Like, come on. It's not that hard.
I found a staircase leading upwards to the library again.
Oh my god, I almost fell in lava. Like a whole ton of it.
That would suck if you fell in lava.
Yes, it would. Much. Oh, I see you. But where'd my chests go? I had them in the... Oh, here we are. Perfect. Okay, so yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this episode. A bit messy all over the place, but... very big place. Whoa, is that redstone?
Hey, more diamonds!
Oh, no,
more diamonds.
Okay, well, see you guys next episode, which will probably be a bit more calm. Okay, bye. Okay, sorry guys, that got a little out of hand there. But I think it was okay. We actually got quite a bit of stuff. Well, I've been going around the stronghold, removing all doors and iron bars and buttons that I could find. And we have a fair amount of stuff. I made some chests here just because there are so many things. I found two fountains, which means that I'm not sure. I think each stronghold only gets one, so I'm thinking that there might have been two strongholds. No, actually, it can't be two strongholds because then they'd have to be two ender rooms, which I haven't found a second one. So yeah, I guess it's only one with two fountains. Two or three libraries, I'm not exactly sure how many, but quite a bit definitely. And yeah, I think that pretty much makes it that all. Found some pretty good stuff. I think it's pretty much all explored. There's not much left except for the caves. The caves are just huge because since the stronghold is huge, the caves are huge too. To where the stronghold was built, so I think it's gonna be pretty dangerous exploring these caves because it's really easy to get lost. It's very big and dangerous, so I probably won't go caving on camera today, but I hope you liked it. I think it was okay. And yeah, that's what I'm scared of, those lava pools just appear out of nowhere, and usually that's the end, and I don't want to die, so that's why I have to be very careful about all the stuff I do, and do need some coal. So yeah, I guess I'll see you next episode. I'll probably figure out what to do by the time I finish recording this, and because I'm not sure what I'm going to do next episode yet. There's a bunch of stuff that I still have mind to do, so we'll probably do that. And I think that's going to be it. Oh, that's one thing I never thought about. How am I going to get all those doors from here to the village, since my inventory can only take so much space? I'm not going to put minecart tracks all the way there. No, that's just ridiculous. I'll find a way to move all that. I've found quite a bit of gold. Lots of iron in this cave. It's very nice. I saw this earlier. Very good supplies of ores. I'm happy with this. And I'll probably just explore just a bit more around here to get a feel for the caves. And then, see you guys at next episode, and I hope you liked it. Let me know what you think. See you next time.